Surveys do not appear on your course navigation bar by default. To reach the Surveys tool, click on Course Admin, then Surveys, located under the Assessment heading. Click on the New Survey button, then name the survey. Decide if you want to give instant feedback in the survey. If so, you will have the opportunity to insert the feedback for specific answers when you are creating questions. Students will be able to view the feedback when they choose an answer. Decide if you want the results anonymous. If you make this choice, you will not be able to reverse it later. To enter questions, click on Add Edit Questions. You will be reminded that choosing anonymous results cannot be reversed. You have the option to import questions if you have pertinent questions in the question library. To enter questions directly into the survey, click on the New button and select a question type. If you are familiar with the Quizzes tool in D2L, this will look familiar. Questions for surveys are created in the same way as quiz questions. Remember to save when you are finished. When you have added all your questions, remember to click Done Editing Questions. To activate the survey, click on the Restrictions tab and choose Active from the drop-down menu. You also have the option to set start and end dates and times. Scroll down to set the number of attempts for each student. Remember to save and close. To view results from your survey, you can view statistics from the surveys list. Click on the down arrow to the right of the survey name and select Statistics. For more details, visit the Surveys section in the D2L Help pages.